performer tonight is Teresa Sekerka.
Summer has always been sort of a state of relaxation for me. I never really got to go to many fairs, so this is going to be really exciting for me. I can't wait to go on the ride. I can't wait to go on the zipper. I love the zipper. I chose cruising. Kind of reminds me of cruising in the car with my dad. He has a really cool car.
King of romantic soul, Smokey Robinson, had one of his biggest solo hits in the summer of 79 with this timeless tune. Singing Cruisin', I give you Teresa Sekerka.
It's so great to see you're back in the groove and you're back doing your thing. And you know, I think your future's so bright that I gotta wear shades.
Thank you, Jake. Thank you.
My good old buddy Jake. There's a lot to be said for effort, eh? Teresa, you know what I love?
Crack me up.
Take those things off, man. Actually, what I really loved about it, your phrasing is always, anytime there's a little bit of soul, you take advantage of it. Your phrasing was really cool on that. I liked what you did with it. Really did.
Thank you.
There's beauty in back phrasing. I thought that was the second time on this show that I actually forgot it was the show. I really enjoyed that, Teresa. Good
job. Thank you, Sam. Thank you very much.
I was going to say something about Ben turning the color of his shirt when Jacob was out there with him. But anyways, the fact is you sit in the pocket so wonderfully.
Yeah.
And your
yeah.
tone is just so delicious. And, you know, people want to say that great singing is about hitting some ridiculous note that only dogs can hear. Great singing is about the kind of beautiful soulfulness that you bring to this. You're my favorite singer on the show in the last 2 years.
Thank you.
Well, that's always nice to hear. Delicious tone, a little freaky. Okay, so you are the last woman standing,
That's right. The
remaining princess amongst a sea of ruffians. Are they being nice to you?
Oh, they're perfect.
Because I've got a little bit of juice around here. I can take care of them.
No, they're perfect gentlemen, really.
Too bad. If you love Teresa, you got to vote. Call 1-866-9-IDOL-05 after the show. That's 1-866-943-6505 or text the word VOTE to 436-505.